Hey guys, so today I have a little, literally little surprise for all of you guys. If you guys follow me on Instagram or Twitter, which you probably should be doing, you won't know that I got a puppy! I got a puppy! Look how cute she is! This is Stella. Everyone meet Stella. She's a little Boston Terrier. Usually Boston Terriers are black, but we got... Whoa, she's a little crazy. We got her in brown, so this is what she looks like. She's a little hyper right now because she was just asleep, so she's now really, really awake. I have been with her pretty much all week because my parents are still working, and then my little sister is still in school for this week, and then my older sister is in Europe right now, so hello Hannah if you're watching this. My family calls her Buffy when she's like hyper and stuff, but she has a really cute personality, and she bolts around and she jumps a lot, like when if she's sitting down like this and she starts to run and she wants to start to run, she'll jump and then start running. So yeah, this is her. So say hello Stella to everyone. Oh, you're so cute. Oh my god, I've never seen a cuter puppy. Haven't gotten a puppy since... Oh, I have another dog. Her name's Lola, if you've ever seen her in my videos. She is a Puggle, which is a beagle and a pug mix. And then, yeah, I got her when I was really little. So, yeah, it's so cute to finally have a puppy. I appreciate a puppy. She's very, very small. I don't know if you guys can, like... tell how small she is, and she just loves people. Honestly, she will just love on you all day long. She's already getting tired. Actually, we can't take her out all that much yet because she still hasn't gotten her shots and all of her stuff taken care of, so we're just babysitting her at home. Stella, oh my god, you're so cute. Oh, she wants to sniff the camera. She's the best little puppy ever. I just love her so much. Oh my god, you're so cute. And I asked you guys for name suggestions on Instagram, and a lot of you guys said Stella, and a lot of you guys had really great name suggestions, but Stella just grabbed my attention. So yeah, if you want to see pictures of her, you can go follow my Instagram because I'll be posting a lot of pictures, or I have already posted a lot of pictures of her. I'm not sure if I'm going to make an Instagram for her because I don't know if I want that. That's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in my next video, which will probably be a haul. Okay, so we're going to say goodbye now. Say bye, Stella. Bye. She's tired. Mwah.